go visit them. I'm planning to go.
Oh, that's good.
Over New Year's.
Oh.
So maybe in January.
I could tell them that.
Yeah.
You're thinking of?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. In that way, then, if they have anything set for New Year, they could. With your wife?
I'll go with their schedule. But yeah, my wife and I will go for 2 weeks.
Oh, that is beautiful.
We leave after Christmas and we stay.
Are you going to stay in Tokyo?
Yeah.
Maybe we could eat together if I'm in there.
Okay, sure, yeah.
That's good. I'll take you to Union Church where I go.
Oh,
American Church.
Oh, okay. I've heard about it.
Tokyo Union Church?
Yeah, I've heard about it.
It's a very good church.
Yeah.
But it, you feel like you're one of the congregation.
Mm.
I mean, no. Well, that's because I don't mingle with that much, right? But I'm looking forward to New Year's.
Correct. Yeah, we'll be there for 2 weeks.
Around when? After Christmas?
It'll be, I think, the 27th?
Oh, after Christmas.
After
yeah.
Christmas, and then we'll be there for 2 weeks.
Around New Year's, I will cook hot and spicy Korean food. You guys interested?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah,
but I'm not
here.
It's not that good for the stomach. I have to deal with stress. Yeah, I know Japanese have to deal with a lot of like stomach cancer. That's true, right? And I might give a presentation on that. Do you know like abdominal anatomy? Do you know the?
Not very good with.
Do you know the arteries that supply the fundus of the stomach?
No.
No? I'm looking for it.
No, I'll take this.
Okay.
I got it. Takumi does not know the anatomy of the abdomen. Right. Anyway. I'm planning to focus on that, because I have to deal with a lot of stress, and I might focus on ulcers, stomach problems, stomach cancer as well. So, that's pretty much it. I'm going to continue studying Asians. Later.